Today we are going to speak about harness. A harness is an equipment that enables a horse or bullock to pull vehicles or blocks. It is made of leather and has a metal rings and buckles to hold it together. It is believed to be a Mesopotamian invention made around 3000 BC. An improved harness called a trans harness, which did not hurt the animals when they pulled hard, was developed around 350 BC. Okay guys, thanks for watching.